This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The battle is getting intense. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Hit! Its attack missed! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down! Skunky is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. The battle is getting intense. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Slammed them! It went down! Heracross is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Bah! Random. It's down and out. Cresselia is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. It snapped out of its confusion. Cresselia starts to attack. Bam! Slammed him. It's down and out. The results are in. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. The move can't hit the opponent. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Stunky starts to attack. That's a hit this time. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. It's down and out. Turret is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Hit! That hurt! The move fails. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The battle is getting intense.
Ended. The blue corner has won the game.